Hello everyone, so we are going to install Laravel 6 in Mac operating system. In this video, we are going to see the steps that we need to take to install Laravel 6 in Mac operating system. Okay, so first of all, we need to make sure that our system must be having PHP version at least 7.2 or greater. Okay, and for that, we will install Apache server. And for Apache server, we can install Xampp. So there is a website, apachefriends.org. We need to open that website. This is the website. So we can open this website and we can see is latest version of Xampp is available in this website. Xampp for Windows, Xampp for Linux, and Xampp for OS operating system. So we are going to install this one. Okay, so this one we are going to install for our Mac operating system. So I will just click it. I'm going to install this one. You can do it in your Mac operating system. You can simply install, though I have already installed, but I will tell you the step that you can take. Okay, it will take few minutes to install Xampp. And along with Xampp, you also need to install the composer. Okay, so for composer, you need to install brew in Mac operating system. For installing the brew, you can open, you can run one website, brew.sh in your Safari browser. You can open this one. Okay, so you can open it like this. Okay, so it will open home brew. Okay, so you can see the command here. You can see the command. You can just simply copy this command, install home brew. For installing the home brew, or we can say installing the brew, you can simply copy this command and you can open the terminal. Okay, terminal, you already know that we are having the terminal here. So I'm going to terminate my earlier terminals. I'm going to terminate and I am going to check out new one. Okay, so new terminal I am going to open and will simply paste this command there. Okay, so I'm going to paste this command, just copy and paste this command by opening this brew.sh website. So I will just paste it here and will return it. Okay, I'm going to press enter and see here, this script will install. Okay, it please return to continue, or I am going to continue. I'm going to enter again. So it will install downloading and installing homebrew. Okay, so it will install homebrew in our Mac. Okay, so that we can install composer. So composer is required. So that's why, see, it taken a few seconds and you can see installation successful message has come up. So it install the install the brew in our Mac operating system. Okay, so after installing the brew, we can now install that composer, and there is one command that we can run now. Brew install composer. This is the command that we will run to install composer. Brew install composer. So you can see now it will install composer in our Mac operating system. You can see I have already installed composer, so it is coming as composer 1.9.0 is already installed. Otherwise it will install your install composer in your Mac operating system. Okay, so after installing the composer, we will just take the last command to install the Laravel. And for that we are installing this Xampp. Okay, though Xampp is already there, I will make sure, see, Xampp is already there. I have installed the Xampp in my Mac operating system. I hope you also know how to install the Xampp. Okay, if you know how to install the Xampp in Windows, you must know how to install the Xampp in Mac as well. Just after the installation, we are going to double click and we'll go through the setup process and we'll install the Xampp. Okay, so after installing the Xampp, then we can click on this htdocs folder. We can simply right click on this htdocs folder. Okay, so I will just will show here that it is going to complete in few seconds. Just I will tell you, just right click and you can install, though I will not install this one. Just you need to double click and you can install. okay, it will ask me to replace the earlier Xampp, but I am not going to do that. I will simply ignore that thing. Okay, so here it installed, I think. I'm going to check out. Yeah, it has been done. So you can see opening. I have double click on this one, and you can see it is, I will just do this one. I will take it this one, and for installing, so it just, you need to take this one here and will continue with the installation process, and it will install this Xampp, but I am not going to do that. Okay, so here it means it will show you like this. Okay, in your application, might be it will show, you can bring it here at left side if you know about Mac. Okay, how to move the things. So you just need to right click over here, and you need to run one command from Laravel website. You can go Laravel installation, and here you can copy this command. This is the command that you will copy. This command might not work. This command will work mostly on Windows, but this command will definitely work in Mac. Okay, so this blog is the project name, and rest of the command will remain the same. So you just need to paste this command here after right clicking. Sorry, not here. I will do right click here. Okay, so I am going to do right click here, and will click on new terminal, add folder, and here I am going to paste this command, and here I am going to make my prep name. Like my prep name, suppose, is test, or any of the website. We can see like ecom website. Okay, I'm talking about ecom. Okay, so ecom website, so I will just enter it, and now we will have the ecom website with name ecom, folder name is ecom. Okay, so I'm going to enter, and you can see we able to install Laravel with this command. So we have installed a few of the things. We have installed Xampp, we have installed Brew, and we have installed Composer. And after installing these three things, we able to install Laravel as well. Latest version of Laravel, that is Laravel 6. Okay, we are installing. So it will just take few seconds. In Windows it takes bit time, but here in Mac it installed quickly. Okay, so now it is, it has been done. Okay, so I'm going to close this one. I'm going to close this one as well. I will go inside and will see here it's ecom. Okay, so the folder name has been created, and here you can see all the files has come up that we require. Okay, for our project. Okay, so for running this project, we will click, right click here, and we will go services and new terminal, add folder. Sometime it is out, sometime it is in services, so don't worry. We are going to click new terminal, add folder, and here I'm going to run php artisan serve command once again. Okay, so sorry, not again, I'm going to run this command to run the our Laravel, new Laravel project, that with name ecom. Okay, so I'm going to run this command, and here it is working, and I'm going to see 127, and here you can see our new Laravel 6 project is running in Mac operating system. Okay, so these are the few steps that you can take while installing the Laravel project in Mac operating system. Okay, so our new Laravel 6 has been installed. We can also check whether it is Laravel 6 or not, whether which version of Laravel we have installed. So I will just check it. PHP artisan artisan version. Okay, like this I can check. Okay, so here 6.13.1, we have installed 6.13 version of Laravel framework. Okay, so this is the thing that we have done, and very soon we are going to start advanced ecom series in Laravel 6. So stay tuned for that. I hope that you will enjoy that series as well. Okay, and in video description, if you want to install Laravel 6 in Windows, you can check in video description. We have posted a link of installing Laravel 6 in Windows that you can follow if you want to install Laravel 6 in Windows. Okay, so that's all for now. Have a nice time. Goodbye.